Thank you so much, Ellen. I love your cooking. It's so rich. You made me think of my own workplace events. I'm going to read a poem called Student with Allergies. This kid, he can't keep all four chair legs on the floor. He looks for loopholes. He cried once. On a form, his mother wrote that he was allergic to caterpillars. I picture him at the table, gumming their furry bodies. Now, when he opens his mouth to speak in class, perfect blue butterflies emerge.